and Indian music. And the type of raga that this raga is called Dwijavanti. And so a raga has a drone part, it has a melody, and then it also has the percussive sounds. So really it's all phonemes here, it's all just vocables, except there is one word that is, I think, the style, was it Tilan? Well, yeah, Tilana. Which is the musical form that this is. So it says this arrangement is a Tilana based on the raga scale Dwijavanti. So you're gonna hear different kind of colors in this song. Starting with kind of a throwback to the fall with some overtone singing at the beginning. And the breath.
Tirana.